From a distance and then build our fences so high. Do we stand at the border like our lives mean more than their lives? We say we want change, but we're so afraid to unite. Why are children left hungry when we have enough to provide? When power's abused and people are losing their lives, we say we need change, but we're so inclined to divide. Why? So alone when all of us know what it's like to pray for a change and wish on the stars every night. Every night.
Better, we can learn to live together.